Dear friends, Saint Augustine is the one of the greatest philosophers and theologians of the Christian world. He was a great thinker and intelligent person. But this Augustine, he had an infamous past. He was a follower of Manichaeism, and in his personal life, he was haunted by the strong grip of lustful passion. He used to pray, "O God, give me chastity and continence, but not enough." Later, Augustine was filled with sorrow in his heart, bitter sorrow, and he prayed, "How long more, O God? Why not this hour? Save me from my sin, put an end to my sinful life." And the grace of God performed miracles in his life. He was transformed. Dear brothers and sisters, God can change you if you have the desire to be changed. God can help you only if you are ready to be helped. Remember the rich young man who came to Jesus? He wanted to know about the eternal life. But when Jesus told him what he had to do, as we read, he returned with grief, just because that he was not ready to pay the price for the transformation, for the change. Dear brothers and sisters, if we wish to renew our life, if we want to celebrate our life with the Lord, we must be ready to pay the price. Be ready to pay the price. The grace of God will do miracles in our life.